What up, everybody? It's the homie RJay, and we're back with some Skullgirl second Encore. This game is fucking hella fun, so that's why I had to come back to it. And today we're gonna do one of the story modes for one of the waifus. One of my personal waifus. You know, I'm Shane. So let's go hard in the paint, my guy. You know what I'm saying? Now I'm Super Shane. And hit that story mode. And yeah, the one and only one we're gonna be doing today is the waifu Valentine. You know what I'm saying? She could be my Valentine. I don't know what I'm saying. But anyways, hope everybody's doing well, doing great, having a great day, great night. Whenever you're watching this, let's jump into this right
now. Valentine!
I gotta pick my color first. We'll see you guys right now. Okay, so I realized you can't pick colors because, story mode. So, this is Valentine's story. Okay. So, I could tell she was a nurse. Maybe is a nurse. Is that her? Or was her? Oh, no. Oh! Damn! No! My Valentine! Oh, damn, they're gonna fuck her up. No! She's like, I'm going to kill you. Don't kill her. Look at it. She's too cute for all that. Oh, what the fuck is that? She said, oof.
I guess I don't have any choice. It's up to her now. Pain wheel will need to finish what I couldn't.
Pain wheel, help.
Valentine, ooh. There are those that would interfere with my plan.
Uh-huh.
Infiltrate Lab 8 and see to it they do not.
Damn.
As you wish, Marie. I'll leave at once.
Damn, so I guess they turned on the homegirl. Aw, oh, man, I'm sorry, wife. And we're back, you know what I'm saying?
I'm out of lollipops.
Oh.
Gentlemen,
I'm fine with sucking a toe.
Showtime.
All the way to Mexico. Yeah. Ka-cha, ka-cha. Oh. Oh. Okay, hold on. Okay. Huh. Sleeps. Go to sleeps. Go to sleeps. Ooh, the dab. You see the dab? Ooh. Oh, yeah. Oh, I thought she was like dead. I was like, I think she's still on tell. Yay. Ooh, hit me with the two piece. Ooh, come on. Ooh, step. Ooh, she keeps trying to zone me out, this bitch. Yeah. Come on. Okay, you want to... Ooh, sleep. Literally. Watch.
I guess you're not so deadly after all.
She dead. Not deadly. Who's next, though? Who's next on the hit list? On the hit list, Parasol. Parasol, excuse me. Let's rock! I love it. Who's she blocking? Stop it! Oh, I couldn't. Ooh, body bag. Yeah. Yeah. Go to sleep a little bit. Yeah. Ooh. Hit me, bitch!
Let's up the dose.
Oh! I love that! Her man, or not her man, her fucking. Oh! Her guard just comes out and help. I'm trying to needle you! Stop! Come on! Oh, he took the needle for her! What a brave man! Come on! Okay, hold on.
This might pinch.
I'm trying to remember how to do that shit. It's so hard to remember. Yay! Oh! Yay! Fuck the needles. Have those. Oh! She slipped.
Everyone has a weakness.
Mm-hmm. Weaknesses. Yeah. Oh shit. This chick is scary as hell.
You'll pay for what you did to me, Valentine!
Pay for it! Valentine!
Part of your directive. Which means you must be somehow resisting Brain Drain's control.
Ooh, Brain Drain.
You'd have to be incredibly strong to overcome his influence.
Uh-huh. This G crazy.
I wonder.
Ooh, look at her. She's so. Ooh, look at her. She's so fine.
I think this warrants further study.
Her assets. Her assets. Am I got to fight that crazy little chick? Yeah, I think I have to, huh? Look at this. She's crazy. She crazy, man. She crazy. Okay, bring that ass. Ooh, come on. T-Bag? No, T-Bag. Oh, man. She has a habit of doing that shit. It's so funny. Huh? Huh? Come on. Bring that ass here. Huh? Hey! Watch. Oh, shit. Never mind. I was trying to swat her down like a fly. Oh, I wish that would have landed. I love that move. Oh. Hold on. Hold on. Ah! Yeah, come on. There it is. There it is. Ah!
Nothing.
Oh! Hadoukens! Hadoukens! Come on, power of the city! Oh no, never mind. Oh man, oh, she wanna get the combos! Okay! My turn, bitch!
I'm disappointed in you.
Me too. I'm sad. I'm happy now. No!
Pathetic.
Chill out.
I thought I made you better than this, Painwheel.
Damn! Oh, you made her?
My
girl!
You'll never fulfill your purpose and defeat the Skullgirl.
Jesus! Valentine, chill!
My purpose is to destroy
Ooh,
you!
Ooh, look at her. She got the exorcist face.
You're persistent. I'll give you that.
Ooh, she cute. Look at that.
Maybe you just need more time.
Love a woman with a killer
Listen,
smile.
If you're going to have any hope of exacting your revenge, Ooh. You're going to have to be a lot stronger than that.
Talk that shit, Valentine.
If you ever get the nerve to try again, I'll be waiting for you in the Grand Cathedral.
Oh, pull up, Vince.
I will kill you.
No, you won't. Bet,
Good.
Big bet. Oof.
I'm counting on it.
Oof. Oof. That smile, though. That smile that could kill. I think I found the title for my video.
The headphone's connected to the arm bone.
Ooh.
Gentlemen.
For now. The headphone is connected to the arm bone. I love it. Yay. Come on. Huh. And I love how it gives you the choice to either play 1v1, 2v2, and even 3v3.
Ready for your shot?
Come on, trying to smash her down. Yeah. Ooh. It didn't work. Come on, where's that needles? Ooh. Hold on. Ooh, there it is.
Ready for your
Oh, damn.
What's up the dose? This might pinch. This might pinch.
Come on, I'm trying to yeet it.
This might pinch.
Oh, she deflected it.
This might pinch.
Come on.
This might pinch.
Ooh. Hold on. I'm trying to do something fancy. Oh, shit. I'm trying to do some fancy shit. Leg sweep that bitch. Fuck that.
Stone cold and Oof. Red hot.
Stone cold and red hot. Woo! Can I say that shit one more time? Ooh.
This may sting.
Oh, shit. Furry gang?
Gentlemen.
Okay.
Showtime.
Hey, this is for y'all. Oh! Yay! Yeah. Ooh, that burly mister. Nah. Go to sleep. Take your ass to sleep. Ooh! Oh, goddamn. Ooh, shit, okay. She came to play. Oh, why didn't it connect? Oh, shit. Okay. She got some power on me right now. Oh, shit. Okay, my turn, though. Smoke. Damn. That was good shit.
she didn't have studying someone else.
She didn't have to do all that. She didn't have to disrespect me like that. Now bring that ass back, girl. Bring that ass back. All right.
It looks like we'll have to operate.
Ooh, now hard mode to start the show. Kumbaya. Let's rock.
I've seen you.
Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, 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 yeah. Get away from her head. It's like a heat-seeking missile. What the fuck? Yay, 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 yay. Major surgery. Yay. Yay. Oh, she blocked it. Okay.
Let's up the dose.
Ooh.
This might pinch.
I'm trying to throw the needle. Oh.
This might pinch. This might pinch.
I'm trying to remember how to throw it. Never mind, that's even better. Oh, is it connected? Hold on. There we go. I have to hit it with a knee kick.
Now let's see what makes you tick.
Her face looked up like shit. Oh, let's see what makes her tick. Who's next on the hit list? This girl reminds me a lot of Corrin. And what's funny about this game, a lot of the skins resemble different characters, like from different video games. Because there was a DDD skin for a character called Big Band. Oh, if that connected, that would have been so saucy, like McNuggets. Oh, shit. Hold on.
Ready for your shots. Let's up the dose.
Oh, good shit. Good shit. Damn. Ooh. Yeet. Go to sleep.
This might pin.
Oh, goddamn. Goddamn. Ooh, I like that. I like that. Damn. Good shit. My turn. Bitch, let's go. Oh! Oh, I'm scared. Okay. Okay. Damn, that's good shit, though. Alright. Not bad. Look at her. She's just floating. I love it. I love it. I love it. Okay, bring that ass. Oh!
This battle is all in mine.
Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Okay. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, I wish that would have connected. Ooh, why didn't my grab work? Good shit, good shit. Oh, that connected. I love that. That connected too. Okay. Just make her go to sleep forever. Yeet. Ooh, let's go.
Oh,
second opinion. Mm-hmm. Whatever you say, doctor. Oh, is she mad as fuck? Pinwheel, it's alright. Uh-oh, double no.
The Trinity is not without mercy.
That's fucked up. They're gonna kill Pinwheel.
Stop, double.
Ooh, double. So step it.
Double crosser.
That girl in the back looked like Bulma.
And for what? This experiment.
Yes.
That experiment is my insurance policy.
Insurance policy. What is that? Boy. This game is rated T, y'all. Just saying. Just putting that out there. Double Ray to me, bro. And this character double can, like, transform to, like, every other girl in this fucking game. Ooh! Like, as you can see, she was me for a couple seconds. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Oh. Yeah, 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 yeah. I love the fucking, you can just grab in the air. Ugh. Ooh! Yay! Damn, she was a lot easier than the now last two. Holy shit! We fucked her up, Valentine?
You're still not ready, Painwheel. But maybe someday you won't be totally useless.
It's so disrespectful, Valentine.
Don't patronize me, Valentine.
Left-handed compliments.
I will get stronger, and I will destroy you!
I will destroy you, headass.
It's too late for that. I'll have to take care of this myself.
Damn!
And if I can't,
oof.
Come find me and we'll try again. And again, until you finally succeed.
Jesus. Run the phase, though.
Come back here! This isn't over!
Teleportation.
Take care, Painwheel.
Bye. Who's next? What's next? Oh, damn. Real comic boy hours? Oh, real scary, thundered, spooky bitch hours. Oh. Oh, hello. How you doing?
Sorry, Marie.
Ooh.
I quit.
Damn, she ain't gonna like that.
We knew this day would come.
Oof.
It was inevitable. Inconsequential.
Lies! You're dead!
Destroying Lab 8 and Project Peacock was all that was required
Peacock.
Of you.
Glad there aren't any hard feelings then.
Peace!
I know what you really are and why you're here. You're nothing more than a pawn, just like me.
Damn!
But you let me get too close.
Even
if I
that
die
smile.
Today, my research will aid the labs for generations.
For generations!
You got that.
Ooh.
We're coming for you and your masters, monster.
Ooh.
Count on it.
Ooh. I hit my feels. Enough, let's dance, ho. They about to throw the motherfucking hands. Oh, shit. What the fuck is going on here? Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh. Okay. All right, then.
Hello.
Oof.
Oof, real boss hours, let's get it.
Gentlemen and ladies, showtime!
Showtime! Showtime! Showtime! Showtime! Showtime! Showtime! Showtime! Showtime! Showtime, bitch! Hit him with the showtime! Oh, shit.
Ready for your shot.
Ooh!
Deadly shot!
Yeah! Oh, I should've... Damn, that did a lot of damage. Oh, I still hit it with the fire. Fire flames!
Ready for your shot.
Oh, shit, okay. Oh, okay, I was waiting for him. Ooh! Yay! That sucks so bad, you can't hit her in supers. Just because, like, there's no knockbacks with this boss battle. On some Mortal Kombat sheet. Oh shit, where'd that bitch come from? Hold on! Oh damn, I thought I was blocking. Oh. Ooh, final form, let's go! Ooh!
Don't even try.
Ooh! That had me scared! Oh, I got it. Oh shit! Let's go! Body bag! Bitch! Woo! We did it! Holy shit! I almost died.
There. It's done.
Now,
what should I do with the skull heart?
I know what you should do with me.
bring back her boys. Last hope. I know how those wishes turn out.
That's fucked up.
I'm heading deeper into enemy lines.
Oof.
And I'll be waiting for you, Painwheel.
Homegirl in the right and the black look. Okay. I see that. Oof.
Skullheart.
I love it.
I wish to become the Skullgirl.
Ooh. The Skullgirl. Oh, I love it. Ooh. Oh, she got the Skullgirl eye. I'm proud of her. I'm proud of you, baby girl. Oh, Pinwheel. You okay there? So is it like her experiment? I'm pretty sure we would have to play her storyline to figure that out. What happened to her? What the fuck happened to Valentine? Hold on, what the fuck? Oh shit, she gonna show her face? Oh shit! Oh damn! It's so crazy seeing her without that damn mask.
Holy shit, she almost looks half normal. Damn, what happened? I know she became a Skullgirl, but like, did they like send her to heaven? The fuck? That was actually fucking weird. It was cool as shit. I really love the fucking art style of this game. That's one of the more reasons I picked it up, not just the waifus. You know what I'm saying? Mortal Kombat Waifu Edition. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. And hope everybody has a great day, great night, whenever you're watching this. Hold on, I love this. Hey. Hey. Alright, y'all. This is the homie RJay. Out.